Hello, my name is Natalie. I'm 26 years old. I study here in Tucson in the Advanced Hospitality and Tourism Management. I originally from Peru, but I spent all my life in Spain. So there I get this bachelor in my university. And then I decide to come something new, something I really need, and try to improve my English. So it's for that I decided Tucson is a good place for me, and Toronto, of course. I was divided between Vancouver and Toronto, and Toronto was a place that makes me feel like I'm in New York or something like that, a big city. It's something that happened suddenly. I just found it in the internet. My schedule of the program is from Monday to Thursday at 9 o'clock to 2 p.m. The online class is by Zoom, so we just get maybe a code or something like that, and you can go in the meeting class. Sometimes it's difficult, but it's great because you can see in this condition that we have now, it's impossible to just get together, but the technology is helping us to try to follow this program. We are allowed to do like 20 hours per week. And so I try to do it all this time, but in the break, I have the option to do it full time. My favorite professor for now is Frankie. He showed us how to create a new business, and he really have a great experience. So I really appreciate that. Just do it. Anyway, if you are scared, when you are here, when you are just walking around, taking the lessons, all that, you will feel more comfortable with yourself. So just do it, just take the risks. Just enjoy all the moments that you have in your life, all the experience. Just try to enjoy all of them, because that in the finish, you will know that it works.